Apparently, 2009 has had a lot of switch and shifts in skateboarding. It's to me probably one of the biggest benchmark years I've ever seen. Everywhere I look, I always see people disappearing or not doing as much. It's kind of a shock to see what so much has done to change, not just the economy, but just people's thoughts about it. Skateboarding is a great benchmark to be with and whatnot. Fortunately, some of us can only do it for so long, or we just must say it's time to move on and whatnot. But to me personally, I find it to be one of the greatest things anybody can do. I appreciate everyone who's still with it to this day, ever since 2002 of November, as of Thanksgiving, pretty much. It is for sure made a great benchmark to know that now 7 years in skateboarding, I feel as if it's pretty great. So enjoy this montage. I want to dedicate this to everyone who has left a benchmark, who said I shouldn't quit, and which I didn't. With that said, I'm so glad I still do it. All the places I've been, all the people I see, you name it, it's done, it's said. So everyone, thank you for your good spirit in skating. For sure, whether you're there or not, still forever, thank you. It's good to see the people who still do it, but to those who have stopped and moved on with lives, I fully understand. All of us have a tough push ahead of us, and I understand that things will change for all of us. I just want to say thanks to every skater to make that possible. Keep on shredding. Amen.
Yeah!